All right, so Stefan Molyneux made a video titled, Is it immoral to hang with statists? It's an 18-minute long video. He repeats himself a lot, really goes into, you know, but it's understandable. He's really trying to hit the point home. And if you don't want to sit through that whole entire thing, I'll give you a summary, but you can go and watch it just to make sure that I'm not strawmanning him, which I'm not. But he opens up with a parallel and he says, if you drive a friend to the bank and he, unbeknownst to you, goes in and robs the bank and comes out, and you now know that he robbed the bank. You know, the alarms are going off, the sirens are, you know, blaring from the police cars, and he tells you, drive, drive, drive. If you don't drive the car, you're not an accomplice. But if you do drive a car, not only are you an accomplice to the crime of robbery, but you may be an accomplice to any other things that may have happened inside, including, you know, if one of the security guards tries to shoot you and ends up hitting an innocent bystander, under the state law, you would be held liable for that crime. However, if you aren't aware that you were committing a crime, then therefore you're not responsible. You're also not responsible if they held a gun to your head and tell you to drive the car, because then you're acting under duress. You're under coercion. Someone's using force to get you to do something that you're not willing to do. So therefore, you can't be held liable for that. So therefore, if someone supports the Iraq war, then they are an accomplice. They are accomplices of the crime if they are aware of the fact that it's a crime, and they are also accomplices in a crime of strong-arm theft and robbery if they are in support of taxation. Therefore, you ought not to associate with that type of person if they are aware. But I'm not saying that you should just disconnect with people that no, you should, you know, whatever. But he does say. And then he also says, like, you know, give him a couple weeks, give him a couple months. Don't do a couple years, you know, or I wouldn't give him a couple years. You can go ahead and do whatever you want. I'm not saying you should do it, but you should do it. He also says that it's not immoral and not moral to do this. So it's kind of like a weaselly way of saying it. It's saying, I'm not saying it's immoral. I'm just saying, you know, it's not moral. It's just not immoral. You know, and it's kind of sleazy because you always go back and say, well, I never said it was immoral. I just says it wasn't. It was not moral. And it was not immoral. Very sleazy. But let's get into the problems of what's wrong with this argument. First of all, if you are unaware of the crime, you can't be an accomplice. If you're unaware that the Iraq war was a crime, and if you're unaware that taxation is theft, you can't be an accomplice to that crime under this analogy. So, again, if even after you've been made aware of it, you're still not an accomplice of the crime. So the analogy fails there. Secondly, a statist is not going to say, I support theft from you. I support throwing you in a jail cell. I support you getting shot. They're going to say things like, well, you know, if you don't take from the rich and give to the poor and the needy, who, you know, they'll die and starve. They'll die of starvation and they'll lose their house and be out in the street. And, you know, we're using the force. There's, you know, this force being put on them. They're going to die. They're also not going to say, well, if you don't go over there and fight them there, then we're going to have to fight them at home. And then they'll fly planes in our building and then they will be attacking me. But they're not. But when they're saying attacking you and attacking them, they're not talking about direct violence. They're talking about how you're framing the question to begin with is violence in the abstract, not against you. A statist, again, will never say that, you know, I support you getting robbed. I support you going to jail. I support you getting shot. They just support the idea that everyone needs to pay, quote unquote, their fair share because they signed a social contract and la da 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 da. I may not agree with it. But it is important to note that you're talking about violence in the abstract and not against you. Secondly, you can't rape the willing and you can't steal a gift that's given to you. Most people are statists and they are for taxation up to and including people who pay those taxes and people who fight those wars. So they may quibble with what countries we should go to war with, what amount should we be paying and what we should be paying it on and how the taxes should be leveled and la la la. But it doesn't matter because they are still for it altogether. So that's why you're not seeing the anti-war left protesting right now against possible war in Syria and excuse me, Iran and all this other stuff is because it's they just had a problem with Iraq. So in this example, most people would, the most bank tellers would be in the situation, well, thank you for robbing me because, you know, you're doing this for the betterment of us all. You know, it's for the social, it's for the better good. It's for the greater good, excuse me. No bank is going to say that. They're going to be calling the cops and be under complete duress the entire time. Again, I may not agree with taxation and war, but it's important to note that we're not talking about that sort of crime. Fourth, he's appealing to a state-based system in his analogy instead of using a polycentric law analogy that may have different rulings about a person's liability in the people's self-defense, or at least the actions that took place in the self-defensive actions of people who are getting robbed. So if the teller shoots somebody while attempting to shoot you, they or you may not be liable under a polycentric law system for that action. Who knows? It's not a system we have yet, and you can't just say that it's going to that's going to be the case, because that's not very cut and dry. But it is kind of weird that he's using a state law system to back up his stance against the state. Just saying. What are your thoughts?